Hi, I'm Brandon, and in this week's Melville Times newspaper, we speak to Willoughby MP Peter Tinley, who was promoted to the WA Labor Party Shadow Cabinet. You can also find out about the winners of the City of Melville's Australia Day Awards. For these stories and more, read this week's Melville Times.